War games have now begun as these two teams pit their first combatants against one another.
And in these early minutes, it's all about survival. The true war doesn't even really begin until more superstars have entered the cage.
Held in a perilous position.
It doesn't get any more intimidating than...
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
This will win.
Bear hug! Well placed elbow. We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Good Lord. So effective.
To go toe-to-toe.
Here they come, looking to give their team the upper hand as soon as possible.
Lesnar is getting the whole crowd behind him now.
He's already bringing the numbers advantage, but he wants something more.
Oh, what a right hook.
Looks like they're bringing additional firepower with them into what is now essentially a handicap match. Slam! Look at Lesnar. WWE Universe knows he's the most dangerous man in the building. Right in the face.
My God.
Corey, in a match like this, there are so many factors at play, so many moving pieces. How do you even game out a strategy here?
Well, you have to look at it just like in a war, Cole. Sure, you can plan for every contingency, but all those plans just might have to go out the window once you're in the line of fire. The best you can really do is stay alert. Use any and all numbers advantages to your benefit and keep on swinging. Boom!
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Boom!
And seconds left before the odds are evened here.
And the devil's favorite demon turns his twisted eyes to a fearful audience.
Door swings open and out they come. And their team could definitely use their help.
Boom! And a big boot!
He saw it coming. This new entrant only has the potential to change the complexion of his brawl.
Blows right to the body.
It's too on one.
Oh, wow. Shot to the gut and another one.
Those two are in such a cohesive rhythm out there.
It's like playing jazz, but using your opponent as the drum.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Total disregard as he deposits him onto the metal platform.
Oh, man. Ouch.
Ooh, a nasty kick. That's disrespectful.
Seconds until tosses him over and into the other ring. The odd man in, and he's looking for an ace up his sleeve now.
Big boy. Rapid shots right to the gut.
Into the cage now, and the numbers advantage is locked in.
Just keeps coming.
we're gonna see it.
Lesnar's got this closed up.
Brock Lesnar and Brock Lesnar.
What an absolute battle we just saw. Both teams pushed to the limit, but only one team can walk out the victors.
Gotta give this team credit. Few